top 10 enemies to lovers Korean dramas that Netflix has to offer. These shows take the age-old adage, there's a thin line between love and hate, and run with it, giving us some of the most electrifying on-screen chemistry you'll ever witness. So without wasting any more time, let's get into it. Number 10. Extraordinary You. Imagine finding out you're a character in a comic book. Mind-blowing, right? That's exactly what happens to our girl, Undano. But Dano's not about to let some writer dictate her love life. She's ready to rewrite her own story, and honey, it's going to be extraordinary. Enter Haru, the mysterious bad boy with a heart of gold. At first, Dano and Haru are like oil and water. They just don't mix. But as they team up to defy their predetermined fates, sparks start to fly. And let me tell you, the chemistry between Kim Hae-yoon and Rowoon is so hot it could melt your screen. Extraordinary You serves up a roller coaster of emotions. One minute you're laughing at Dano's sassy comebacks, the next you're reaching for the tissues. It's like the writer looked into our souls and said, "You want feels? I'll give you feels." And can we talk about the visuals? This show is a feast for the eyes. It's like stepping into a cotton candy dream world. The comic book elements aren't just a gimmick. They're woven seamlessly into the story, creating a unique viewing experience that'll have you hooked from the first frame. Number 9, My ID is Gangnam Beauty. Meet Kang Mi-rae, our leading lady with a twist. After years of being the punching bag for every mean girl's insecurity, she decides to flip the script. Enter plastic surgery. But here's the kicker. New face, but same old insecurities. Now enter stage left, Do Kyung-sok. He's got the face of an angel and the warmth of a glacier. These two? Oil and water, fire and ice, you name it. They clash from the get-go, with Mi-rae seeing him as everything she's not and Kyung-sok frustrated by her lack of self-love. But here's where it gets juicy. As they dance around each other in the halls of their university, trading barbs and stolen glances, something starts to shift. It's like watching two puzzle pieces slowly, so slowly, figure out they might just fit together. Their journey from sworn enemies to potential lovers is a roller coaster of emotions. One minute they're at each other's throats, the next they're having a moment so tender it'll make your heart skip a beat. It's the kind of slow burn romance that we all love. But don't think it's all hearts and flowers. This drama dives deep into the nitty-gritty of self-worth, societal pressures, and the painful process of learning to love yourself. It's like holding up a mirror to our own insecurities, wrapped in a package of swoon-worthy romance. Number 8. Boys Over Flowers. Picture this, you're a regular girl just trying to make it through high school without any drama. Suddenly you're thrown into a world of designer clothes, fancy cars, and, oh yeah, four ridiculously handsome guys who seem to hate your guts. Welcome to the wild ride that is Boys Over Flowers. Let's dive into the hot mess that is Gumjeon Dae and Goo Joon Pyo. He's the king of the school, used to getting whatever he wants with a snap of his fingers. She's the scholarship student who's not afraid to splash water in his face when he's being a jerk. Spoiler alert, it happens more than once. But here's where it gets interesting. You know that saying, there's a thin line between love and hate? Well, these two are dancing on that line like their lives depend on it. One minute, they're at each other's throats. The next, let's just say the tension isn't all anger anymore. Watch as Joon Pyo, our resident I'm too rich to care bad boy, starts to melt like ice cream on a hot summer day whenever John Dee's around. And John Dee? She's trying her best to keep her heart in check, but come on. Have you seen Lee Min Ho's smile? Number 7. Touch Your Heart. Meet our leading lady, Oh Yoon-saw, played by the fabulous Yoo In-na. She's a top actress who's just had her world turned upside down by a scandalous oopsie. But our girl's not going down without a fight. In a twist of fate, or maybe just clever writing, she ends up playing secretary to the ice-cold lawyer, Won Young-rok, brought to life by the swoon-worthy Lee Dong-wook. Our leading duo? They're about as compatible as a cat in a dog show at first glance. He's all business, she's all sparkle. But as they say, opposites attract, and boy, do sparks fly. The chemistry between Yoo In-na and Lee Dong-wook is so electric. They previously starred together in Goblin, and let's just say they brought that sizzle right into this drama. Touch Your Heart keeps it refreshingly real. It's like a warm hug for your soul. focusing on the sweet, sometimes awkward, always adorable journey of our main couple falling head over heels. And can we talk about the supporting cast? These folks aren't just background noise, they're the secret sauce that makes this drama extra delicious. They'll have you laughing one minute and reaching for the tissues the next.
Okay.
나도 건조한데.
어, 그러면 이거.
6, suspicious partner. The enemies to lovers romance that'll make your heart do backflips. We've got No Ji-wook, a hotshot prosecutor with a chip on his shoulder, and Eun Bong-hee, a feisty trainee lawyer who's not afraid to speak her mind. Start off like cats and dogs in a thunderstorm. You'll be rolling your eyes so hard you might sprain something, thinking, these two? No way. But pump the brakes, my friend. Their roller coaster ride from tooth-grinding irritation to pulse-racing attraction is the secret sauce that makes this show absolutely irresistible. Ji Chang-wook and Nam Ji-hyun, they nail it. The tension, the banter, the longing looks, it's all there. You'll find yourself screaming into a pillow one minute and swooning the next. Their journey from bickering colleagues to partners in crime, solving, is so deliciously slow burn, you'll be begging for marshmallows to roast over that fire. And can we give a shout out to the supporting cast? Each character brings their A-game, adding layers of humor, heart, and sometimes heartbreak to the mix. Suspicious partner makes law sexy. The courtroom scenes are intense, the cases are gripping, and you might even learn a thing or two about the Korean legal system. Number 5. The King, Eternal Monarch. When King Lee Gon, the oh-so-dashing Lee Min-ho, first stumbles into Detective Young Tae Yul's, the fierce Kim Go-un world, it's not exactly love at first sight, more like confusion, suspicion, and a whole lot of sass. I mean, how would you react if some guy in fancy clothes claimed to be a king from a parallel universe? Yeah, exactly. But here's where it gets juicy. As these two butt heads and trade barbs, you can practically see the sparks flying. It's that delicious tension that makes it worth the wait. Now let's talk about this parallel universe business. It's a wild ride that'll fry your brain and race your heart. One second you're dodging taxis in Seoul, the next you're bowing to royalty in Korea. It's channel surfing on steroids with life or death consequences. The cinematography is so gorgeous it should be illegal. From sweeping palace vistas to cozy street scenes, every frame is a feast for the eyes. You'll want to live in this drama, trust me. But what really seals the deal is watching our leads slowly, oh so slowly, go from bickering to bantering to something much, much more. It's like watching ice cream melt on a hot day, sweet, messy, and utterly satisfying. Number 4. Crash landing on you. Our leading lady, Yoon Sae-ri, isn't just some damsel in distress. She's a badass businesswoman who can hold her own, even when she's fish out of water in North Korea. And our hero, Ri Jung-hyuk, let's just say he puts the officer in officer and a gentleman. The chemistry between these two? It's like watching fireworks in slow motion. Every glance, every almost touch, every shared moment of understanding, it's all building up to an explosion of feels. You'll find yourself leaning towards the screen, heart racing, silently willing them to close that gap. And don't even get me started on the supporting cast. From Young Hyuk's loyal squad to the nosy but lovable village Ajummas, every character feels like someone you'd want to grab a soju with. Crash landing on you isn't just a love story. It's a reminder that love can bloom in the most unexpected places, even between supposed enemies. It'll make you laugh, cry, and maybe even believe in the power of love to overcome any obstacle. Number 3. Mad for each other. We've got two neighbors, Lee Min-kyung and No Hui-oh, played by the fantastic Oh Yan-sa and Jung Woo. Now these two aren't exactly besties at first. In fact, they're like fire and ice, completely opposite and seemingly incompatible. But here's where it gets interesting. Both of them are dealing with some serious personal baggage. We're talking anxiety, anger issues, the whole nine yards. This isn't your typical doom and gloom fest. The writers have worked their magic to create a perfect cocktail of humor and heart. One moment, you're chuckling at their ridiculous misunderstandings, and the next, you're feeling all the feels as they slowly start to open up to each other. Mad for Each Other isn't just about the lovey-dovey stuff. It dives deep into some heavy topics like mental health and healing from past traumas. The show handles these issues with a gentle touch, proving that even the toughest battles can be fought with a little humor and a lot of heart. And the supporting cast? They're not just filler, they're the spice that kicks this show up a notch. Each character adds their own zest, turning a simple love story into a full-blown feast of personalities you can't help but devour. Number 2. Dr. Slump. Meet Nam Hunul, our whip-smart anesthesiologist with a razor-sharp tongue, and Yo Jong-woo, the cocky plastic surgeon with a smile that could melt ice. These two used to trade insults like currency back in their school days, but oh, how the mighty have fallen. Hunul's living her worst nightmare, battling depression triggered by a toxic work environment. Meanwhile, Jong-woo's perfect life comes crashing down faster than you can say medical malpractice conspiracy. These two former enemies find themselves healing together. I know, right? It's like the universe has a wicked sense of humor. The real magic happens when Park Shin-hae and Park Young-sik bring these characters to life. Their chemistry is so electric, you'll be checking your own pulse. Watch as their bickering slowly, and I mean slowly, transforms into banter, and those hostile glares melt into longing looks. It's enough to make you believe in second chances, or at least in really good acting. This drama takes its sweet time developing the plot, so if you're looking for instant gratification, you might find yourself reaching for the fast-forward button. But trust me, the slow burn is worth it. It's like a fine wine. It only gets better with time.
Number
1. Love to Hate You. Meet Nam Kang-ho, a smoking hot actor who'd rather eat a cactus than date a woman. On the other corner, we have Lee Mi-ran, a fierce lawyer who'd prefer to wrestle an alligator than deal with men. Fate, being the mischievous matchmaker it is, decides to throw these two together in the most hilarious and unexpected ways. This show is like that spicy ramen you can't stop eating. It burns, but you keep coming back for more. I've raved about this drama so many times, my friends are probably considering a restraining order. But I'm back at it again because Love to Hate You is just that good. You know how some on-screen couples have the chemistry of two wet socks? Well, Yoo Ta and Kim Ok Bin are the exact opposite. Their chemistry is so explosive it should come with a warning label. I'm talking, hide your kids, hide your wife levels of electric tension here. And let's not forget the supporting cast. They're the perfect side dishes to your main course. You've got Soo-jin dealing with her messy divorce, we've all been there, and Na-eun trying to make ends meet, relatable much. It's like watching your friend group's drama unfold, but with better lighting and a kick-ass soundtrack. And that's it for today's video. Please don't forget to subscribe and press that like button for more amazing content like this. See you in the next one.